This guy's got a rep.
He's a decorated war hero, and the prime reason why we're alive today and walking these halls.
I know his record, and I know you served with him. But this war hero is now a citizen of the moon. That makes him a deserter in my eyes.
This isn't about nationalism. We need someone who can do the job, and Riker is the best candidate.
Best candidate, maybe. But that doesn't mean he's upping our chances of pulling this off.
What do you mean?
This isn't the same Omnitech that cloned game hens to feed the homeless back in the 2020s. They're biological revolutionaries. They're dangerous.